when people talk about Ruga, Ruga is not an issue for anybody to be discussing. In 2001, I did a Ruga in Abia. Yes, it's true. In long matter, I built, the whole cows were being sold in Obaya and Aba. In 2001, when I became governor, I called the Hausa community, and they called me. I said, Umuahia, Aba, we need to decongest because it's not a city. Where you have shop rights in Umuahia today, it's it used to be cow settlement. If anybody knows that. The same thing with Aba. But I had an honest meeting with them. I said, I'm going to be providing you land. I'm going to be providing you water, electricity, everything. But this is where we are going to do. I collected 5 coastal buses. I said, bring your leaders. I'll join with some of your executives. We will go and see this land. If it's agreeable by all of us, I call the communities. We had meetings. We had meetings. And the communities say yes. Allow them to come. Dog Panther. And that is the biggest cow market in Eastern, both South, South and Southeast of Nigeria. It's the biggest cow market today. So, it's attitude of people to issue. Federal government should always do a further consultation when they want to do something. Because if you just go back and put a deliberate policy and say, I want to do Ruga. People in my village, in Ibere, don't understand what Ruga is. They will fear and say, oh, they want to kill all of us. But if they have just told them, after all, some of us are the largest sellers of cow. I started selling cows as far back as 9 when I was in the university. I'm still selling cows till tomorrow. Because it's profitable. So, most of the cows you see are also not owned by Hausa Fulani in our area. Uzor Kalu people, all the people area, we trade on cows. So, people should have information. Information is power, and power is information. They have kept being criticizing government, criticizing tribes, criticizing everybody. There are too much hatred by politicians among themselves. Everything is politics in Nigeria. When people in Nigeria cannot pick meals to eat, politicians are busy politicizing everything. Anybody you see, nobody talks about the interests of Nigeria. Anybody you talks about the interests of his village. It's a high time our politicians should start being Nigerian politicians, not Ibere politicians or Abia politicians. They should see themselves as people who represent people of Nigeria. Yes, next question.